as is usual, sometime in the middle of my stream, I've been reading from the Dhammapada. This is Buddhist wisdom literature. And I'm going to read from a section on mindfulness. The wise man, by vigor, mindfulness, restraint, and self-control, creates for himself an island which no flood can submerge. The foolish, the unwise, surrender themselves to negligence, whereas the wise man protects mindfulness as his most valuable possession. Don't lose yourself in negligence. Don't lose yourself in sensuality. For it is the mindful and meditative man who will experience supreme happiness. When the enlightened man frees himself from careless behavior through mindfulness, free of sorrow, he gazes on the sorrowing masses as one on the mountaintop gazes on the plain below. The mindful person among the mindless, the aware person among the unaware, surpasses the rest with his wisdom, like a superb racehorse outstripping an old, worn-out horse. I think I'm going to play a little something, a chord progression I've been working on. Need to practice it anyway. Thank you. Hi there, Amir. I don't know that piece. I don't generally do covers on my stream. This is more of an improvisation kind of meditation thing. I might look it up someday, but unfortunately I don't know it right now, and I couldn't play it for you. Sorry. Thanks for asking, though. We're getting close to the end. I'm just gonna guess play something in A major-ish for a little while. That's the end of my stream. If you're listening, thank you so much for listening, and have a blessed day.